live on Facebook, the Reading Magazine. We're here at the Goggleworks for the opening reception of Made in Cuba by Julio Cepeda. Stop on out tonight. What is month to see? Everything here. I'm going to take you around the exhibit.
Thank you. Oh, I love this.
Hello? Hi, Aaron. Hello. I'm not going to have attention just for a few moments. I know I can't keep everyone, but I do want to make a few announcements. My name is Levi Landis. I'm the Executive Director here at Goggleworks Center for the Arts. Thank you so much for joining us today for this community spotlight night. We're featuring a bunch of different artwork here. In addition to a lovely friend from Germany whose work is out in the lobby wall, the store wall. We also have Tina Roberts from New York in the Cubanese Gallery. If you don't know where I'm talking from, I'm actually by the Washington Street door. So if you're in some other part of the building and you want to join us, come on over. Otherwise, you're going to listen to my voice from the heavens. And as I was saying, we're going to start with Julio Cepeda here at the West Gallery. So we thank so much the artists that are joining us tonight. If you go upstairs, we also have work from the Coach Gardens. And their opening is going to be on Sunday, so make sure you come back for that. We'll make more announcements in a few moments, but I want to acknowledge a few people and let them say a few words. So if you will, again, everyone who's talking is such back, if you want to come here, we do want to pay tribute to a few of these folks. So I personally acknowledge and welcome up here Martha Wrestler. Martha's done a lot of work on behalf of the community to bring Julio Cepeda here. Please give a warm welcome for Martha Wrestler.
She's the
Northeast. I saw Vinny around that somewhere. Thank you, Northeast. There he is. Northeast is one of my new staff members here. He's our communications coordinator. Don't show him really evil. He can see the views of him. He's really top. I won't troll on anymore. Enjoy your night. Please consider coming back to Goggleworks. We're so happy to have you. You can check us out at goggleworks.org. If you do post anything on social media, make sure you tag us, hashtag Goggleworks, or you can hashtag Julio or TA in general. So thanks so much. Have a good night. Thanks for coming out, guys.
We're live on Facebook at Reading Magazine. I was wondering if talk a little bit about the opening reception, that kind of stuff.
Everything is wonderful. Everything is good, and I feel so glad that so many people here enjoy to my work, and I'm happy.
Thanks. Thank you for joining us live on Facebook. Tune in to other live Facebook broadcasts throughout the weekend. Feel free to visit rdgmag.com. And we'll see you tomorrow.
This live video is sponsored by Oak Brook Film. Now open Redding's historic Oak Brook Fire Station. By the Salt Lounge in Wyomissing. Relax, unplug, and breathe. And by the Digital Cloud Company. Your business in the cloud.